Devil Network Morning Show. We have some very exciting announcements you are not going to want to miss.
I'm Charlie.
And I'm Caroline, class of 2027. Today is Wednesday, November 6, 2019.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge. I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following Forks Up behavior. I am an essential part of Model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are Model, we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Savory chili, corn chips or saltines, corn dogs, sweet potato fries, lima beans, cherry tomatoes, and oranges. Back to you, Charlie and Caroline.
Thank you, Addison. That sure does sound delicious. Let's find out what our recess forecast looks like for today.
Over to you, Hensley!
Happy Wednesday morning, Wood Elbow fans. Today for your recess weather, we are expecting mostly sunny skies. Our high temperature will be 70 degrees and our low temperature will be 50 degrees. The wind will be from the east at 7 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 40% and our chance of rain will be 20%. Have a great house day Wednesday. Back to you, Charlie and Caroline.
Thank you, Hensley. The Forks Up Word of the Month of November is hardworking. When you're hardworking, you are considered diligent.
When you're hardworking, your teachers, parents, and grandparents are very proud. Working hard at school means you finish the work your teachers give you while always trying to do your best.
Hardworking at home means you clean up your room and take care of your toys and games. Work hard and you can be chosen as the Forks Up Behavior winner. Good luck!
If chosen, you will receive a brag tag and certificate at our house celebration. What is this?
Oh, that's a dollar. Somebody must have brought it in for the can-a-thon. $1 equals 3 cans. So if you bring in $34, that would equal 102 cans.
Yes, and students who bring at least 100 cans will be able to attend the delivery field trip on December 6th. We will also get to eat lunch at Fuddruckers and go play at the park if it's not raining.
Don't forget, the Thanksgiving reservation forms are due and money are due by this Friday, November 8th.
It is time for our annual yearbook cover contest. Students in any grade can get creative and design the cover for our 2019-2020 school yearbook. Your drawing must cover a white standard 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper. Keep the paper in portrait format. It must be tall, not wide. You must cover the entire page, including background color. Please include this school year in your drawing, 2019-2020.
MBS yearbook themes may include We Are Family, Mama Blue Devils, or Our House System. Do not write your name on the front of your drawing. This will disqualify you. On the back of your drawing, you must neatly write your first and last name, current grade, and homeroom teacher.
All yearbook cover entries are due to Ms. Lee no later than Friday, November 22nd, 2019, by 3 p.m. Good luck!
Make the super-duper fantastic at Mall Elementary by showing Forks Up behavior.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils, Forks Up!